Hi friends, my name is Alena and today I want to show you how create Braze simple generator form with lineural material in Touch Designer software. This tutorial could be interesting for beginners who don't know Touch Designer and procedural 3D modeling, but it would be great generative graphics or visual effects for music cover, designs, video, etc. I hope this tutorial will be useful for you. Let me know if you want to see more video about creating fast and simple visual effects without coding in this format. Let's start!
Oh, 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 oh Join the